I know people always like to say that the sky is the limit, but for Emily and Travis, it truly is. They aren't afraid to go for what they want in life, and they sure as hell don't let anyone or anything stand in their way. Travis, I think this is the part where I'm supposed to say, welcome to our family. But I'm not going to say that. You didn't become a part of our family today. You became a part of our family 6 years ago when you walked through our door. Today just solidifies it.
Smart, strong man. He always drives for success and takes on every challenge presented to him. On top of all these things, he's an incredible dad. Emily was a gift from the heavens, and Travis has always treated her like one. Speaking of the bride, look how beautiful she is tonight. How about a round of applause for the bride, huh?
Emily, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Travis, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
One day he says, God, Dad, I met this girl with these eyes. Anyway, that's when Emily came into our life. And I'll tell you what, best day of our life.
May your commitment to each other continue to be guided by the Holy Spirit. There's too much laughter, joy, lifetime of love.